I feel like I always want my music to get better. I don't know exactly where I want my music to go, but every day I work towards being a better person, because to start making better music, you have to work on yourself. You have to work on your mindset, and that's one thing I'm definitely focusing on. I try not to get too hung up on celebrating, you know, things that I've accomplished, because I know that the work isn't finished. You know, we still have a long way to go. I started to read more. I started to listen more. I started not to make it so much of a battle every conversation. You know, I just started to listen and try to implement the advice being given to me, even though I didn't like it right away. And that's definitely something that I had to, like, consciously practice. I get the most inspired when I'm in the motion. Like if we're driving from another city to another, I get inspired in the road. You know, seeing the trees in a constant motion, you know, that kind of like portrays my train of thought in a way to me. So I'm able to come up with crazy ideas.
It sucks and it hurts how I'm in this position, telling you what I wanna do and what I must do. Are two different things.
I'm looking for new producers and writers and talent and all across the country and world.
Victoria, I love you, Victoria, but I can't stay with you.
There's three types of thoughts: the fight, flight, and freeze. The fight, I feel like, is where the sadness comes from. The flight is where the unawareness comes from. And the freeze, that's definitely where the procrastination comes in. You freeze up and you get nervous and you don't want to do anything because you're afraid to fail. And I feel like once you can identify those thoughts, is that you can definitely put them in their proper place and, you know, start to achieve what you want. It's not our fault.